performing for us outside the Albert Hall, clog dancer Norman Robinson. He was on the bill there during the recent folk festival. Norman started dancing when he was 6, carrying on a Robinson family tradition and preserving a style of dancing that's been familiar to generations of people around Westmorland.